Yes, hello mga friends, magandang araw sa ating lahat. Welcome or welcome back sa panibagong presentation ngayon, which is the Kawasaki Z900 RS 2022 year model ito. Walking around tayo ngayon here at Good Moto Trading Kawasaki Crib, S. Cortez Brands, Mandawi City, Cebu. For today's video, gagawa tayo guys ng kanyang specs, features, at ang kanyang price nito. Anyway, ang channel natin is nagbibigay ito ng basics informations tulad ng specs, features, at ang kanyang price nito. At kung bago ka pa lang sa channel ko, at kung sa tingin mo ay swak na swak ito sa'yo, welcome sa Ako na Show TV. I am Inan at your service. And don't forget to like and subscribe at pakipindot na rin sa kanyang notification bell nito para updated ka sa bagong upload. Like and subscribe, it's a big help to our Filipino YouTubers. Matsalam! By the way, sa lahat ng mga Kawasaki Leisure Bikes installment natin, we need to collect comprehensive insurance nito or OD, and also we need to collect PDC check or post-it check sa lahat ng mga Kawasaki Leisure Bikes installment natin. At may free 3 years LTO registration ito, free 3 years engine warranty coverage, free 3 years TPL insurance for every purchase sa mga Kawasaki Leisure Bikes natin. Let's talk about sa kanyang management technology. EBS, anti-lock brake system, horizontal buckling rear suspension, assist and slipper clutch, KTRC, Kawasaki traction control, dual throttle bulb, ergo fit, economical riding indicator, and lastly, naka-tuning ito. Let's proceed na sa kanyang specs. Maximum horsepower, 80.0 kilowatts, 109 PS at 8,500 RPM. Maximum torque, 95.0 Newton meter, 9.7 kilogram force meters at 6,500 RPM. Minimum turning radius, 2.9 meters. Overall length, 2,100 millimeter. Overall width, 865 mm. Overall height, 1,150 mm. Wheelbase, meaning between the distance from the center of the front wheels to the center of the rail wheels, 1,470 mm. Road clearance, 130 mm. Curb mass, 215 kg. Engine type, dual overhead cam, four cylinder, four stroke, liquid cooled. Displacement, 948 cc. Bore stroke, 73.4 by 56.0 mm. Starting system, electric starter. Cylinder numbering method, left to right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Firing order, 1, 2, 4, 3. Fuel system, FI, fuel injection. Ignition system, battery and coil, transistorized ignition. Ignition timing, 5 degree BTDC at 1100 RPM. Spark plug type, NGKEY CR9AIA-9. Din ang kanyang spark plug gap, 0.8 to 0.9 mm. Lubrication system, force lubrication with sump. Engine oil type, EPISG. Viscosity, ECE 10W40. Engine oil capacity, 4.2 liters. Coolant capacity, 2.4 liters. Transmission type, 6-speed, constant miss, return shaft. Clutch type, with multi-decks. Driving system, chain drive. Caster angle, 25.0 degree. Trill, 98 mm. Tire size front, 120 by 70 ZR17MC 58W. Tire size rear, 180 by 55 ZR17MC 73W. Rim size front, 17 mc by MT 3.50. Rim size rear, 17 mc by MT 5.50. Front suspension, inverted telescopic fork with adjustable compression and rebound damping spring preload. Front wheel travel, 4.7 inches. Rear suspension, horizontal buckling swing arm with stepless adjustable preload damping and spring preload. Rail wheel travel, 5.5 inches, front brake, dual 310 mm disc ABS, rear brake, single 250 mm disc ABS. Fuel tank capacity, 17 liters, brake fluid front at ang kanyang rear, naka-duct 4 ito. Battery, 12 volts, 8 amperes, headlight, high beam, LED, low beam, LED, brake light and tail light, LED, license plate lights, LED, city light, LED, turn signal lights, LED, and lastly, ang kanyang cash price, 664,000 pesos, down payment, 150,000 pesos, monthly installment for 3 years, 52,202 pesos. The Kawasaki 2022 Z900 RS, walking around tayo ngayon here at Good Moto Trading, Kawasaki Crib, S.C. Cortez Brands, Mandawi City, Cebu. Welcome sa Ako Na Show TV. I am Inan at your service. Matsalam! So by the way mga friends, kung like mo ang videos natin, paki-like and follow na rin sa Facebook page natin. Just type Ako Na Show TV / Fernando Cordero. At pakisuyo na rin mga friends, no, sa YouTube channel natin. Just type Ako Na Show TV. At pakisubscribe na rin mga friends, no, bilang suporta. Salamat in advance.